Assalamu alaikum dear students, hope you are fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to NIVS Home School. I am Mizanur Rahman, Assistant Teacher of Islam Studies of National Adult University School, Morning Shift, Bonastri, Dhaka. Today I am going to take Islamic Studies class for the students of class 7. Our today's topic is Salat. Dear students, we have to must know what is Salat, because there are a lot of students, those who are perform Salat every day. So firstly we have to know what is Salat definition, then we have to know importance of Salat, and then we have to know who is Imam and who is Muqtadi. So let's come, dear students, to the board. Firstly, Salat. It's the definition of Salat. First topic is part of definition of Salat. Salat is an Arabic word. It means prayer. According to Islamic terminology, Salat is a specific ibadat which is performed in specific time, specific way, and some specific preconditions. Okay, dear students, this definition said in Arabic in the Quduri, Abul Barakat al-Nasafi rahimahullah ta'ala said in his kitab Quduri, As-salatu hiya ibadatun muqsidatun tuaddi fi waqtin muqsidatin bi tariqin muqsidatin bi sharaitin muqsidatin. This meaning is Salat is a specific ibadat which is performed in specific time, specific way, and some specific preconditions. It is the best means of expressing the obedience and politeness to Allah. Salat is the key to the Jannat. Our beloved Hadhrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said in the Hadith, Al Jannatu As-salatu miftahul jannah. Salat is the key to the heaven. Salat keeps man aloof from all kinds of offenses and misdeeds. By performing Salat, man is endowed with the qualities of discipline, sense of punctualities, and dutifulness, etc. Equality and brotherhood are awakened irrespective of the rich and poor and the black and the white people for Salat. Dear students, for this reason, we have to must perform Salat every day, because it is the order of Almighty Allah and the order of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam too. Because there are some Salatas are for us, such as 5 times a day, Fajr, Zuhur, Asr, Maghrib, and Isha. It is 5 times are for us Salat. And there are some Sunnat Salat also, such as 2 rakats of Sunnat in the Fajr prayer, and first 4 rakats, and finishing the Faroz 2 rakats Sunnat in the Zuhur prayer, and after finishing the Maghrib prayer, 2 rakat is the Sunnat prayer, and after finishing the Isha prayer, 2 rakat is Sunnat prayer. Okay, dear students, now I'll discuss Salat-e-Jamaat. This Salat, which is Faroz Salat, we have to must perform with Jamaat. So now I'll discuss Salat-e-Jamaat. Jamaat is an Arabic term. Its odd meaning is to be united, together, etc. According to Islamic terminology, performing Salat by the Muslims together with the Imam at the definite place and at the definite time is called Jamaat. Okay, dear students, Jamaat is the very, very important issue in the Islamic Sharia, because Allah the Almighty said in the Holy Quran, "Or kaum arrokin." You perform Salat with the people those who are perform Salat. Okay, dear students, for this reason, Salat-e-Jamaat is very, very important. Now, importance of Salat-e-Jamaat. Imam has given special Islam has given special emphasis on to perform for a salat in jamaat instead of performing it alone. Allah the Almighty said in the Holy Quran, Suratul Baqarah, verse 43, or kao mar rokin, go to the ruku with the ruku goers. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam also said in the hadith, one can get 27 times swab or rewards if one performs salat in jamaat instead of performing salat alone. Bukhari and Muslim. Our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam also loved the man very much who performs salat in jamaat. And Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is also take part in the jamaat, and every time Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam loved those who are involved in the jamaat. And if any person not involved in the jamaat, Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam asked him and scolded him, why you don't perform salat in jamaat? For this reason, performing salat in jamaat is very, very important in our daily life. Dear students, now I will discuss about imam. Imam is an Arabic word. It means leader. The person who leads the prayer is called imam. In other words, the person who is followed by the Muslims, muqtadis, with performing salat jamaat is called imam. It's called imam. Qualities of imam are four. Much knowledge of Islam. Qualities of imam are four. Number one, much knowledge of Islam. Number two, can recite Quran properly. Number three, can recite Quran nicely with tasbeed. And number four, senior by age. These four qualities for imam. If any person gain these four qualities, then he will be able to become imam. Okay, dear students, now we'll discuss about the duties of imam. An imam has to make sure if the qatar line in the salat is straight or not. He has to maintain good accord among the Muslims. He also has to give good advice and perform his duties towards the Muslim, towards the musalli of Islam. The imam will perform himself from jealousy, envy, temptation of evil and other things which are forbidden in Islam. Okay, dear students, now I will discuss about the muqtadi. Muqtadi, the people who stand behind the imam and perform salat jamaat following him are called muqtadi. The muqtadi will start their salat saying, I am performing my salat standing behind the imam. In every step of salat, muqtadi follow the imam. Such as muqtadi follow the imam in the ruku and in the sijda, and every step of salat muqtadi should follow the imam, because behind the imam muqtadi not recite any surah. Only he recite the tasbih of ruku, tasbih of sijda, etc. And only recite tashahud, durud and dua masura. Without this, any things should not recite for the muqtadi, because he is the follower of imam. Okay, dear students, after performing and finishing salat, the Muslim will exchange their greetings, and every muqtadi should take care of information about the other muqtadis. If any muqtadis don't involved in the jamaat, then he will take care of and go to his home and take information why he don't involve in the salat. If he is muqtadi, should help him about coming the mosque. Dear students, I hope that you have understood today's topic clearly. Our topic is salat, and it is very easy topic, because every students of class 7, you are performing salat every day. So it is very, you are performing salat every day, so it is very Assalamu alaikum, dear students. Hope you are fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to NIVS Home School. I am Mizanur Rahman, Assistant Teacher of Islam Studies of National Adult University School, Morning Shift, Bonastri, Dhaka. Today, I am going to take Islam Studies class for the students of class 7. Our today's topic is Salat. Dear students, we have to must know what is Salat, because there are a lot of students, those who are perform salat every day. So firstly, we have to know what is salat definition. Then we have to know importance of salat, and then we have to know who is imam and who is muqtadi. So let's come, dear students, to the board. Firstly, salat. It's the definition of salat. First topic is part of definition of salat. Salat is an Arabic word. It means prayer. According to Islamic terminology, salat is a specific ibadat which is performed in specific time, specific way, and some specific preconditions. Okay, dear students, this definition said in Arabic in the Quduri, Abul Barakat al-Nasafi rahimahullah ta'ala said in his kitab Quduri, As-salatu hiya ibadatun muqsidatun tuwaddi fi waqtin muqsidatin bi tariqin muqsidatin bi sharaitin muqsidatin. This meaning is salat is a specific ibadat which is performed in specific time, specific way, and some specific preconditions. It is the best means of expressing the obedience and politeness to Allah. Salat is the key to the Jannat. Our beloved Hadhrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said in the Hadith, Al Jannatu as Salatu Miftahul Jannah. Salat is the key to the heaven. Salat keeps man aloof from all kinds of offenses and misdeeds. By performing salat, man is endowed with the qualities of discipline, sense of punctualities, and difficult and dutifulness, etc. Equality and brotherhood are awakened irrespective of the rich and poor and the black and the white people for salat. Dear students, for this reason, we have to must perform salat every day, because it is the order of Almighty Allah and the order of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam too. Because there are some salat are faraz, such as 5 times a day, Fajr, Zuhur, Asr, Maghrib, and Isha. It is 5 times are faraz salat. And there are some sunnat salat also, such as 2 rakats of sunnat in the Fajr prayer, and first 4 rakats, and finishing the faraz 2 rakats sunnat in the Zuhur prayer, and after finishing the Maghrib prayer 2 rakat is the sunnat prayer, and after finishing the Isha prayer 2 rakat is sunnat prayer. Okay, dear students, now I'll discuss salat e jamaat. This salat which is faraz salat, we have to must perform with jamaat. So now I will discuss salat e jamaat. Jamaat is an Arabic term. Its odd meaning is to be united, together, etc. According to Islamic terminology, performing salat by the Muslims together with the Imam at the definite place and at the definite time is called Jamaat. Okay, dear students, Jamaat is the very, very important issue in the Islamic Sharia, because Allah the Almighty said in the Holy Quran, "Or kaum arrokin, you perform salat with the people those who are perform salat." Okay, dear students, for this reason, Salat Jamaat is very, very important. Now, importance of Salat Jamaat. Imam has given special, Islam has given special emphasis on to perform for a salat in Jamaat instead of performing it alone. Allah the Almighty said in the Holy Quran, Surah Al-Baqarah, verse 43, or kao mar rokin, go to the ruku with the ruku goers. The Prophet also said in the Hadith, one can get 27 times swab or rewards if one performs salat in Jamaat instead of performing salat along. Bukhari and Muslim. Our Prophet also loved the man very much who performs salat in Jamaat. And Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is also take part in the Jamaat, and every time Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam loved those who are involved in the Jamaat. And if any person don't inform in the Jamaat, Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam asked him and scolded him, why you don't perform Salat in Jamaat? For this reason, performing Salat in Jamaat is very, very important in our daily life. Dear students, now I will discuss about Imam. Imam is an Arabic word. It means leader. The person who leads the prayer is called Imam. In other words, the person who is followed by the Muslims, Muqtadis, with performing Salat Jamaat is called Imam. It's called Imam. Qualities of Imam are four. Much knowledge of Islam. Qualities of Imam are four. Number one, much knowledge of Islam. Number two, can recite Quran properly. Number three, can recite Quran nicely with tasbeeh. And number four, senior by age. These four qualities for Imam. If any person gain these four qualities, then he will be able to become Imam. Okay, dear students, now we will discuss about the duties of Imam. An Imam has to make sure if the Qatar line in the Salat is straight or not. He has to maintain good accord among the Muslims. He also has to give good advice and perform his duties towards the Musalli of Islam. The Imam will perform himself from jealousy, envy, temptation of evil and other things which are forbidden Islam. Okay, dear students, now I will discuss about the Muqtadi. Muqtadi, the people who stand behind the Imam and perform Salat Jamaat following him are called Muqtadi. The Muqtadi will start their Salat saying, I am performing my Salat standing behind the Imam. In every step of Salat, Muqtadi follow the Imam. Such as, Muqtadi follow the Imam in the ruku and in the sijda, and every step of Salat, Muqtadi should follow the Imam, because behind the Imam, Muqtadi not recite any surah. Only he recite the tasbih of ruku, tasbih of sijda, etc. And only recite tashahud, durud and dua masura. Without this, any things should not recite for the muqtadi because he is the follower of imam. Okay, dear students, after performing and finishing salat, the Muslim will exchange their greetings, and every muqtadi should take care of information about the other muqtadis. If any muqtadis don't involve in the jamaat, then he will take care of and go to his home and take information why he don't involve in the salat. If he is a muqtadi, should help him about coming the mosque. Dear students, I hope that you have understood today's topic clearly. Our topic is salat, and it is very easy topic because I hope that every students of class 7, you are performing salat every day. So it is very, you are performing salat every day. So it is very